I have a desire to fix things, just in general. That doesn't necessarily mean taking something that's not functioning and make it function. It also is looking at sort of the world around you and identifying opportunities for improvement. How can we continue to change and adapt and modify and make sure that the customer experience is sort of on an ever-increasing trajectory of improving the overall customer experience? I'm Nicole Anderson, and I am the Global Service Manager with Gilson. What that means is I am responsible for the entire service organization and all of the activities that go along with that. Started in tech support, worked as a service technician for a while, and then found myself in management roles and now responsible for the whole Pipette service organization. Day to day, there's a lot of variety, so I don't always know what I'm getting into. Typically start off with some Skype calls or meetings first thing in the morning, maybe a couple fires to put out, and then afternoon, maybe actually have some time to kind of sit down and work on projects. What we've seen is that there's an increasing need for more regulation around pipettes. How do you make sure that your precision instrument is actually working how you expect it to? There's more and more need to be able to have some sort of documentation or evidence to show that the instrument is performing correctly. We're able to provide customers with that documentation and those reference materials to provide them with the evidence and the peace of mind that their instruments are operating correctly. So what I do is essentially put definition around the tools and how to use them. The workflow becomes very important because anytime you have a transition or a handoff, if you don't have all of the information that you need, it can become disjointed and then the customer experience suffers. So making sure that all the connections between the systems ensure the information to flow properly so that at the end of the day, the customer gets the documentation that they need for the work that's been done. Especially as we are in a more and more global environment, the world is just much more connected. It's much more likely to have customers who are requesting service from Gilson, not just for their US locations, but also for locations around Europe. So then it becomes important to make sure that we're providing a consistent, positive customer experience. For me, the customer experience is sort of all that matters. I know that we do a lot kind of behind the scenes to try and make sure that regardless of what we have going on, our customers are always taken care of. Because if you don't have customers, then there's no reason for us to exist.